Gregory, that child that just moved in is so adorable.
My Catherine, you certainly know quality when you see it.
Oh, I've just got to get some of that blood.
Now, let's not be hasty.
So lively and spirited. Oh, your mother will be thrilled.
Indeed, she will. But remember, Catherine, neither dead nor alive. Catherine, are you listening to me?
Don't worry. This time I'll make sure there's no escape!
Spirited. But how long will I be able to hide this secret from Mama? Can't you just be quiet?
I'm so hungry.
Oh dear, oh dear. Why can't you just be quiet? You're upsetting our guest.
I hope you can get out soon. Yes.
Moving right along. Now to get ready to receive the new guests. Welcome to Gregory's shop. Again.
Alone for now.
Save this game? Worth it? What could this be?
Who is it?
Who's that?
Don't scare me like that. Like that.
Somebody's out to get me. Who are you?
Save this game, Ribbit.
Thank you. Come on now. Give it up. Throw away all them worries. Oh, it's you. Did you manage to pick up any souls? So you brought two of them along, is that right? Shall I take it? Good luck there, buddy!
Save this game, ribbit.
When I'm holding a soul, I feel like it's helping me get better. So of course I'm not going to give it to you. Save this game, ribbit.
Come on now! Give it up! Throw away all them worries! Oh, it's you! Did you manage to pick up any souls? Whoa! You brought three! them for me. Hey, of course I'll take it. Hey, thanks a lot. Here, I'll stamp your card for you. Well, would you look at that? While we've been here jabbering, a whole bunch of new guests moved in, and they got souls too. Good luck there, buddy!